Drivers and boaters should expect to see extra law enforcement on the roadways and waterways ahead of the 4th of July weekend. Officials say they plan to have extra law enforcement beginning June 30th through July 4th. The South Carolina Department of Natural Resources will also offer courtesy boat inspections throughout the holiday weekend to ensure proper safety equipment is on board.